try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. They come up in an offset eye.
Better take this first down though. We're using sheet.
Boy! Hey, Tony Romo, 4 for 4, 4 touchdowns, 124 yards. He came in the game and finished more yards than your man Derek Carr.
Do it for the whole game.
You want Tony Romo the whole game, no homo?
Yep.
You got it.
Send the invite.
You got it. Number 9 is back.
Send the invite. I only picked them because I thought you was going to be running the ball with Zeke, but you figured Zeke couldn't do shit. So I ain't got to worry about him.
See?
So I picked Oakland bum ass secondary. I got somebody for them though.
Okay.
Send the invite, chump.
It's on the way. It's on the way.
Yeah, I'm on my 80s bit.
Boy, you about to make me pull up, nigga. Fah! Fah! Fah!
You don't know who Leah is?
You know what I'm saying? I rolled up on him. I was like, damn, I know who it was. Shot that nigga. Pow! Prime time, baby.
Let's try these comments out. I ain't never played that. I figured that. You sound like I figured that.
You gonna let that man speak for you?
Hey, what color jersey you got on, father?
White.
They got all red? Oh.
Look at you. Worry about your game.
Word to bomb then, nigga. Hello, little face. You feel better? You like your little jungle gym? Come on, you wanna see, you know what? I ain't had my tunes going, that's why. Let that game get out of hand. After that throw up, shit went downhill. Shit threw me off. Alright, the fucking father, though. Crazy, right?
Okay.
Okay.
Old time his corners was, you know what I'm saying, slumming it up last time when I played him.
Norman.
Couldn't do nothing with my receiver core, man.
Yeah, Carson, why'd he get the ball off? Carson got that quick release. See, at that point, understand just how tough it is to cover tight ends, especially the ones running around the NFL nowadays. Makes me glad I didn't make it in that league. I would have a really difficult.
Sean Lee be running in that joint like a fucking missile, man. With no direction.
Ah, come on, Fitz.
Pomeroski!
Get up, Phil, Sean. Why does this look black as shit?
Larry Fitzgerald still catching footballs. The game's active leader in receptions, Charles. Second only to Baltimore, Steve Smith in receiving yards, but well on his way to his second straight.
Want to bounce? That's phenomenal, isn't it? Think no, no, no. What he's had to do in his career. Staying healthy, taking care of his body. Doing a great job. More bounce. Face mask. His career
is absolutely off the charts. Anyone from a receiver to a slot guy, you name it, Larry Fitzgerald's done it.
And the Buffet Boys, the O line. Hopefully they're ready today.
Listen, you gotta feed them first. But if you do, you usually get a great product out on the field. And when they play well, the quarterback can't wait to.
Too slow. You should, hold on, you're not even supposed to be my dick. It was only a matter of time. You said it, I ain't already got it. Don't worry. Oh, shit. He ain't supposed to be in the game.
See if they stay on the ground for a second down.
It's cutting in too far.
Give him a yard on the run there, and that's good. You had daylight on that one.
This offensive unit today, they're going to need depth.
A full combo plate. Size, speed, toughness.
It was daylight to a blind man. Still can't. How did he let that nigga block me? He was blocking somebody else. We have no offense, so you just want to throw it up top. Run these little gay ass little balls. Torn ass nigga.
You know the difference between me and Torn? I play defense. You got like 5 picks in 2 games.
Very well into the National Football League. Shift together here
One little second. I knew that. Fucking
well, this has been a pretty sizable drive. They've had some success. Finally, the defensive coordinator found some success of his own.
I think he just simply said enough of that. Okay, they've moved the ball well. We need to force the issue from
our end. That's fault. Exactly I've seen that.
And now we've got a DB in the secondary here on 3rd and 14. This will be caught at about the 3.
God damn it, man. Oh, man, I didn't pick that play. Watch. And he missed it. Hey, Yang.
Too far underneath.
Tackle.
pursued.
Take that and wind it back. Oh my fucking, threw it right to him, Carson.
No, you threw it right to me. You ain't think I knew what you was about to do?
I thought he was blitzing.
No, he was not. You thought he was blitzing. I audible to a QB spy.
Yeah, okay. He ain't the spy, nigga. Come on, he a left outside linebacker.
I audible him to a QB spy because you thought you was going to be able to run an out route because there wasn't nobody lined up with him.
It wasn't an out route. There you go.
Well, whatever you threw, I picked it off. User, going the other way.
You threw a right turn. Oh, bullshit.
Should have ran the ball. Oh, look. Torn sending out challenges. Goddamn hands up.
Everything about that play tells you about today's NFL offenses and what they're asking out of running backs. You can't just be a guy who can run the football. You have to be able to catch it as well. And he didn't get that done on that play.
Now on third down, a nickel formation here defensively. Third and long here, it's Romo.
I threw it right to that nigga. I didn't think he was going to stay with him. So like he was about to drop down to the zone. Good disguise. I like it. I fucking like
it. I ain't like it. I like pick.
Oh!
Out of bounds. Bullshit, huh?
He run a lot of quick routes, man. Damn it, man. Come on, y'all. Take advantage of these plays.
Look like a pretty good safe play right there. No, he's had trouble with the interception.
interceptions in this game there. Hits his guy out in the flat.
And so many times we hear quarterbacks and offensive coordinators talk about in your progression, you either throwing the touchdown or you're throwing the check down.
And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got a press hat. Tyrone Crawford in there to drop him for a 4-yard loss. And it'll be fourth down.
See? Oh my God.
That one good for 10 yards. And that'll make it second and a foot or so.
Really tough drive, but that run helped salvage something there because now there's something positive that came out of it. They got to see good blocking, good push by the offensive line, wide receivers trying to get involved. A good run by the
That was my fault.
So worried about this. I mean, well, Keenan can do it. I mean, because I'm in the middle of the game, but yeah, he got the commissioner to do it.
All you gotta do is retire and then pick up a new team. Switch team. Yeah.
The rookie, man!
It should be an option to even retire and pick up another team. Like that. You don't have to, like, you don't have to fully lead it, though.
That's the fence. He's going to get one of those every now and then, but that's the fence.
It's like a slight.
Kenny, you see some slight gameplay going on right now?
As long as you know, Kenny. Who he say he did? I think he be lying.
And inside the 20 before he's brought down. He goes for 18.
Oh, well, I didn't know it was broadcast. Thanks for telling me now. Watch this. Oh. You done motivated me, King. Father, why you do that sneaky shit, Father?
You say, why I do what?
Why you do that sneaky shit?
What's next? King has sent the request for the share play.
Oh, okay. Say no more. Say no more. You got me pissed off.
You were saying, Graham?
I'm talking to K-Mac, man. I ain't talking to you.
That looked pretty easy to me. Should have told me to stick with Dak Prescott, man. Don't do nothing stupid. Remember what happened last time?
What happened last time, Paula? Tell me.
Your man fumbled.
I don't remember that.
Oh, okay. Oh, we can do picks too. Ravens?
Yeah, nobody's in the AFC West anyway. Man, all y'all gonna just let it be a cakewalk for me in the NFC, huh, man? It's all good. You can go to AFC. Take it over to AFC. Yeah, go ahead over to the AFC, man. It's all good. We don't need you. I think Seattle.
Fumble! No, this is when they usually, at halftime, when you die like this, they usually say, your player has been playing, your opponent has been playing exceptionally well. Would you like to continue?
I ain't never had that shit say to me. Never seen that one, Paula. Must have an offense to you.
Nah, I just, it happens often because I'm the one that's giving out the ass whoops.
That shit was
picked. Man, I've been chilling all year, man. What do you mean? I've been chilling all year, man.
Look at Torn bust his ass. Torn is kryptonite.
Torn just did what?
You can't do shit with my man.
Torn just got dubbed. What are you talking about?
Look, he don't like that. You see him, man? Like that. Torn butt his ass. Talk all that shit.
Torn, go back and check the schedule. Yeah. Check the schedule and look at the score.
Yeah. Can't fuck with my man.
You can't fuck with me.
I'm not even whipping out all my big plays on you, man.
You better do something.
Oh, get that shit up.
No. Man, let me stand up right quick, man. Got the whole world watching right now. Watching America is watching America's team.
There you go, this boy.
Oh, they go to blitz. I saw it, and I'm out. Oh, give me the move. Oh,
you have no moves. You have no running back vision. Has no fucking vision, man. talking all this bullshit.
Oh, he's scared. He's scared of that pass. Uh-oh! Hey, Tyron, what you doing?
In the meantime, while you're talking.
You know, just, you just walked away from the block.
Shut it up. Pills you got over there? You got them perky? Lost 100 times to the Packers.
Dang.
Yeah. The Packers have gave them 100 franchise. Oh my God. I don't know. That's the first time a team has ever lost to another team 100 times. Why you beef with Reggie like this, man? Get out of my way, Paul.
Kenny, you still watching this?
Maybe your shit's just lagging and too slow.
Massively increased his production of this game, and now he's 100 yards.
Yeah.
That? First mistake all game.
How about that?
Won't happen again.
He has no. That's a running back vision. You see the move? You saw the move, right? You saw the move? I know, I could've. I'm not trying to show him all my moves, man. Cause I'm about to play this nigga in the franchise real soon.
Boy, what are you talking about?
I play him in the franchise real soon, so I'm not breaking out my plays. I'm letting the computer pick my plays. Hey, man, these niggas don't know the master plan. Oh, I'm not. I'm scouting. I know what he likes to do now.
Yeah.
Not to me, at least. Scouting. I'm scouting this man.
I guess I'm just practicing.
And this dummy running all his best plays. I told him he need to get out my conference.
I'm fucking with you. Them Titans.
Tell him about that. He is. He just talking about himself, man. You know how he go.
God damn it.
Hey, Andrew, you ready for this wild?
Oh, that's all? Oh, Paula, you done fucked up now. Got my dog on the line.
What?
I said, you ready for this wildcat? Oh, no, I ain't fucked up.
Bram, did you say I fucked up?
Yeah.
I ain't know Tone was on the line now.
Oh, man.
I owe you an ass whipping, too, man. That's really
nice. Oh, man, that's messed up, King. See what I'm saying? See ya.
Who are you playing for?
Most players will tell you that night games, while they can be fun,
who are you playing for?
Hard to prepare for because you wake up on game day and all you want to do is get to the stadium and just get going. But you got to bang that fire a little bit and hold it until the evening. Turn us on the Broadway premiere. You got to wait until the nighttime to go out there in front of the bright lights.
Oh, yeah, when? Wind just helps his bit.
Tell me about it, man. I know how it go.
For 70,
Blue Gazy. What's that man and shit, man? Let's see. Mikey Gronk.
You blitz, though. It do matter.
He ain't no Gronk.
Them defensive linemen be doing it. Oh, yeah. Off the sack fumble. Them niggas be house with shit. I almost lost all that shit last night.
Defense maybe on their heels. All right, now. They'll throw on first down.
Hey, who won between Fowler and Brown?
I did.
Check the score again right now.
Oh yeah, Kirk. Good look, Kirk. Okay.
Another team you want to try?
Yeah, I'm trying new teams on you. I never played these teams. You don't want my Steelers.
I just want whatever team you actually feel like you have a chance to win.
This is my first time playing with the Cowboys.
Oh, yeah. I don't like hearing your voice no more. I'm out of here.
Say what?
I'm out of here.
You finished?
No, you finished.
Oh. If you say so.
Hey, and this might be over early, bro. It was 30. Another touchdown.
Yeah, it's still gonna say two stops.
Yeah, it's gonna say two stops. Hold on, Paula. You said what?
Never mind.
Hey, Kurt. I don't know what's up with him. He's drunk. Kurt drunk. Now he's about to throw a kick.
What jersey you got on?
The whites.
Oh, shit. That's a good catch. Okay, man.
He's a motherfucking claw.
And all I'm doing is working on my Wildcat against. Working on this new playbook I figured, found out. Right. Nigga, I ain't worried about losing. Work on this Wildcat. With Zeke. Ah, work on this Wildcat. I scored all that shit in the franchise.